or the source of the Nissan GT-R's bad boy nickname, look to Honda, Eiichiro Honda. In 1954, that Japanese film director conceived Gojira, the monster born of World War II nuclear radiation that we know as Godzilla. After this icon wreaked havoc in 30 films, the name was a natural fit for Nissan's sports coupe, which evolved through six generations before arriving here as the 2009 GT-R. Now the seventh generation is about to face that nicer road monster of Honda's making, the new Acura NSX. Godzilla is a cute nickname, but Nissan's intentions are more clearly revealed by this car's three-letter ID bracelet. This is the GT coupe pitching for track laps, the racer you can comfortably live with on the road. Now that the $100,000 class is thick with supremely capable sports cars, Nissan has had to raise its hero's game. It's calling the revised 2017 model the 7th generation, but much of the core GT-R carries over, so we'd say this is more of a makeover than a full redo. Thanks to additional boost pressure, the 3.8-liter twin-turbo V6 now delivers 565 horsepower at 6,800 revolutions per minute and 467 pounds-to-foot of torque at 3,300 revolutions per minute, increases of 20 horsepower and 4 pounds-to-foot. A new titanium exhaust system sheds 12 pounds and is tuned for less noise in daily use. Subtle changes to the 6-speed dual-clutch automatic transaxle are also aimed at improved drivability.